Central Bucks School District north of Philadelphia makes headlines for academic achievement. When school officials wanted to trim their budgets, particularly energy costs, they insisted that nothing compromised the learning environment. Through a performance contract with Johnson Controls, Central Bucks is accomplishing both goals.
We already know they're happening. I mean, it's happening now. Our utility bills are definitely $1.5 to $2 million less per year already.
Many districts have a backlog of deferred maintenance and generate energy savings simply by updating inefficient equipment. That wasn't the case at Central Bucks.
Our buildings were in incredible shape. There were 7 new buildings. We renovated 9 others. And our cost per square foot, energy cost per square foot, were very reasonable.
The challenge was growth. The district has 27 buildings and 4 million square feet to maintain, and in 15 years, doubled in size to 20,000 students. When energy prices began to climb, officials wanted to find a way to better manage costs.
I think it started around 2007, and we were looking for a way to cut costs because we knew that our budgets were going to be getting tighter over time.
The solution was a performance contract with Johnson Controls using new building management technologies. Without paying upfront costs, the district is making improvements expected to generate $24 million in energy savings over 15 years.
So we added occupancy sensors in every space, turned the lights off. They weren't in the renovation projects. Replaced some old mechanical equipment. And most importantly, the overlying Metasys system to control all of this.
In a school system where energy costs per square foot seemed reasonable, a district-wide installation of Johnson Controls' Metasys building management system is uncovering additional savings.
Metasys is our complete head end for the entire district, so we now have a unified structure that we can look at everything.
Does anybody know if they have any other schools that do not have that?
Yeah, I was just going to say Warwick also.
Facilities staff meetings now involve logging into Metasys to discuss and fine-tune building operations.
The fan command was off all day. Did we lose air over there?
We're trying to get ahead of the curve, catching our problems ahead of time before there's a complaint, and in the process, saving large amounts of energy.
Tom, next time you're up on the roof at East, can you insert the on-off switch?
Part of that meeting is bouncing stuff off of ourselves, but also off of our partner, Johnson.
I think it's the actuators in there have a limit travel.
What we've learned in this project is down to the finite control of an individual unit. So you might have a unit that has 150 points, and we're now down to where we're tweaking each and every point so that it runs exactly the way we want.
Finite control and robust data are hallmarks of Metasys. Recently, Central Bucks added the Panoptix building efficiency platform to capture even more savings opportunities. Panoptix is a suite of cloud-based apps, services, and support that simplifies the process of collecting real-time building data.
Instead of going in and gathering all the data together ourselves on a question or an issue, it's already there for us. We just check the faults and then dive in that way.
While Metasys gathers data, Panoptix interprets it with a single integrated dashboard, allowing the team to make informed decisions around energy savings and building performance.
The amount of data or knowledge we have now is incredible. And what that's allowed us to do is troubleshoot problems more quickly, anticipate problems, and correct them before they become a problem. And all of these things save energy, maintain comfort for our staff and our students.
Now that the district has finely tuned control of its energy use, they're able to take advantage of the local utility's demand response rebate program, generating even more savings.
If you add in the revenues we get from rebates from PECO for efficiency and the demand response, some years we're looking at $3 to $4 million savings in our utilities, so it's been pretty substantial. We've been able to take the dividend, so to speak, from the Johnson Controls savings and invested in teacher training.
We've paid down some of our construction debt, all the new buildings we've built. A lot of money is invested back in the classroom, protecting our core curriculum and instruction.
Protecting the mission of educating students remains the fundamental goal at Central Bucks School District. Through the partnership with Johnson Controls, school officials now have the data and the confidence to move forward with informed decisions about their facility's energy use.